Hillsborough County provides service centers throughout the county for your convenience. If you choose to access services at our main county center building in downtown Tampa, navigating downtown's maze of streets and parking can be daunting. Here are some tips to help you find your way. There are three methods of parking downtown: curbside, parking lots, or garages. Parking is available at our own Pierce Street garage, which is right across the street from County Center. The entrance is on Jackson Street. Drive in and approach the gate, then simply press the ticket button to receive a ticket. The first hour is free. Additional time accrues at the rate of 80 cents per half hour. And if you lose your ticket, a fee of $16 will be charged. You pay this when you exit the garage using your debit card, credit card, or cash. Parking curbside provides other benefits and challenges. You will be able to get to your car and get on the road much quicker, but you will have to use the automated pay station. Make sure to take note of the parking spot. You will need that when you access the automated pay station, which is located in the center of the block. Simply touch the keypad to activate. Enter your parking space number and then select Purchase a Ticket. You can pay using your debit or credit card, or the machine will take US coins. Be sure to keep your receipt in case you need to add more time later. Once inside the building, we have various tools to help you find your destination. Right in the middle of the lobby is a directory printed on the front of the security desk. Security can also assist you if you can't find what you're looking for. There are four elevator banks. Each bank services a specific set of floors. 2 through 11 serves our BOCC chambers and the staff parking levels. Floors 12 through 18 are served by the bank of elevators opposite the security desk. And floors 19 through 28 are served by the elevators directly behind the security desk. Once on the 26th floor, there's a fourth bank of elevators that provide access to floors 27 and 28. Floors that aren't directly open to the public have security doors that staff must open to provide you entry. These floors will have a directory and phone to call the department you are visiting. Hillsborough County is here to serve you. For more information, please visit our website at hillsboroughcounty.org or call us at 813-272-5900.